Yes, and we're going to be playing Super Win the Game, but in a specific way. What is it called?
So I guess we're doing a hardcore run of Super Win the Game here. So I guess it's yellow mode.
It's super yellow mode. It's super yellow mode, but it's also called the Kyle Pittman mode. When can we expect a release date?
So this is going to be out October 1st, so about
Kyle Pittman.
I don't know. make a comment on the Steam forum. We'll see if it picks up some traction there.
Yeah. Just remind us again what's inspired this game to happen. Like, what sort of you seem to be looking at a few NES games.
Yeah, I mean, I sort of wanted to make something that took all the best parts of the games I grew up playing. So there's, I mean, obviously a little bit of Super Mario Brothers and the jumping. The visuals is mostly, I think, Zelda 2. That's what I hear the most. A little bit of Metroid.
My dreams weren't always haunted. Once upon a time, they were right. Rich. They were rich and vibrant. This is their story. Holy crap, I'm out here. Where am I gonna go? Am I gonna go in this cave? Holy crap, it's an emerald. Ow. No, I didn't. Here we go. Yay! Just six more to go and I can turn into that golden character. Okay, I don't want to go in that cave anymore. It's all bad things. Oh, I see what you did there. The mushroom. Find something that would try to kill me. Oh, wait, there I already did find something that would try to kill me. I need to actually die. Okay. Let's see. So, can you talk about the area that I'm in as far as this game?
Yeah, so this is sort of the swamp area. There's all like poisonous swamp water around here. There's also a section of what I call the sky pillars. There's a whole bunch of pillars floating in the sky for no good reason because of video games. But you can't get there yet. You'll have to find some power ups before you can make it out there.
Oh. Okay. And how does the death system work in this game?
So there are bells placed around the world, and the bells are checkpoints. So whenever you die, you'll jump back to the last bell that you touched. Other than that, there's really no penalty for death. Any power-ups that you found or collectibles that you've gathered, you'll keep those when you die. So it's fairly forgiving.
So I just basically failed the Kyle Pittman challenge not too long ago. Then why am I okay? I'm not following the Kyle Pittman challenge. I gotta let other people play this game because they really need to. But I guess thank you so much. The game is coming out in October 1st. The Kyle Pittman challenge will happen. Yes, it will.
I make no promises. But yes, if that's something that people are interested in, you know, I edited the first game, so I can do that for this one too.
Yeah, this is the Kyle Pittman version. Do you have any considerations for the other releases besides PC? Like, I know...
Right now we're focusing on PC. Console is something that we want to do in the future, but I don't know when or if that would happen specifically.
Have you tried to hook up with someone that maybe could help you out? Like, maybe an indie publisher or...
I've talked to a few people. I have some threads going there, but nothing final yet. So we'll see. It might happen. It might not. Again, I can't make any promises.
All right. Have you tried to hook yourself up with the Dallas Society you play to try this game?
I mean, I know a few of those guys. Yeah, talk to some of them.
Yeah.